Okay, so the Scousers have arrived on the red carpet. We've got Heidi, we've got Stephen from Call the Midwife. How are we, guys?
We're all right. We're really, really pleased to be home, aren't we?
Oh, it's lovely. It's lovely to be home.
How windy is it, though? It's really windy.
Every time we get out of the car in Liverpool and we come home to see my mum, or we come home for something like this, it's so windy and we'd forgotten. But do you know what's lovely? We were doing some interviews this afternoon and just sitting in this hotel looking out over the river. I just thought, all the things that change, and the city changes, but that river never changes. Yeah. And just the colour of it and the look of it, it's just fantastic to be home.
It must be good for you guys coming back and seeing how it has evolved so much and so rapidly as well over the years.
Oh yes, I always get lost in the city centre now. The suburbs, I'm from Garston and Steve's from Kensington.
Yeah.
And I don't notice much change where I grew up. In fact, it's touchingly the same. But when I come up and spend time with my mum and come into the city centre, it's just fantastic.
But it's great, isn't it?
Yeah, and I love the waterfront as well. Yeah, my uncle and my dad had offices down in the Cunard building when I was a kid, and they're still the same, but almost everything around it has changed, which is lovely.
It's funny you said Stephen was from Kensington then, because my dad claims that McCann family are from Kirby, and he says, I used to live around the corner, great lads. He's lying.
We're always Kenny.
Yeah.
We're always Kenny, yeah.
Unless it's funny. The others,
you don't know how many there are. We keep moving.
Millions
around.
Of yours,
like
mate. Yeah. But it's funny, I was talking to my dad last night, we were kind of saying, what you guys have done as brothers, and you've all done so well in acting and on screen and on stage and everything else, it's really impressive when you think of it. You kind of realise how successful you all are as a family.
You know, you look back, and what we all did was because my dad worked in the factory in Kirby. He actually worked in Kirby. Maybe that's what it is, yeah. My dad worked in the metals factory in copper factory in Kirby. My mum was a housewife who became a teacher. There was no theatre in there, no acting in there. And you, there were no writers in your family.
Nope.
So when we came up, you look back and you go, how did that happen? And it was really weird, because we laugh about it now, the lads. You know, we don't know quite how it...
Do you know what, though? We got good education in Liverpool. Steve went to grammar school and I went to grammar school. He went to Cardinal Allen.
Yeah.
And I went to St. Edmund's College and I went on to university in Liverpool as well. So there's definitely that, isn't there? There's the education.
I guess, but you never know. You know, you overthink it, you'll never do anything. You just don't put one foot in front of the other, and then you look, turn around, especially when you come back like this. You turn around and go, God, I remember him. I remember that kid, you know, 5 minutes ago.
It's brilliant to see. You've got to talk Call the Midwife. The queen of Call the Midwife in terms of writing it, putting it together on, and one of the main characters in Call the Midwife. It's such a successful show. It's done so well, hasn't it?
Yeah, we're just thrilled with it. It started out as quite a little show, and in fact, we weren't encouraged to believe many people would watch it. So first time the show went out, the next morning, I don't think anyone was more surprised than us that we got 8 million viewers on the overnight. 6 years in, last night, well, we went out last night, 9.1 million. You know, we've sustained it for six years. And I think it's not just the size of the audience, it's the loyalty and the passion you get from them. And that gives me the encouragement to keep going. I think we just love it. It's a labour of love. And I know that's a bit of a pun.
It's really special, I've got to say. It's not like anything else.
No. So different, isn't it?
It's so different, not like anything else I've ever done. And it means more to me than anything else I've ever done. And when it's gone, you'll never see its like again. It's amazing, amazing.
Just finally, it must be so good to see an event like this in Liverpool, in your home city.
Oh, it's fantastic.
It makes me very proud.
Yeah, I love anything that puts Liverpool on the map. And I'm quite enjoying the swank of going round. People say, isn't this lovely? I'm like, well, I'm from here, actually. Yeah.
It's one of the biggest TV events in the world. What it does as a country is, this is one of the events which, you know, the media industry does an awful lot for Britain. A lot of people don't realise how much sells abroad. And it's lovely to see all of that pizzazz, all of that brilliant organisation, all of those that come into Liverpool. And it's really, you know, when you look back into the 80s like I can, and now you look to now, this is the future. This is what we sell now. And it's brilliant that Liverpool's a part of that.
Brilliant.
Really proud.
Thank you very much for chatting to us.
Yes, lovely to meet you.
Stephen, thank you guys.
Take care.